dropped in on the scene of the crime, nimble as a cat, landing on my feet between the gun-toting broad and her hostages. But the loopy dish was too quick with her side.
Lisa fired the gun?
Not right away. First she said he was just going to be another hostage, but Lisa aimed the gun at me and Spinelli jumped in front and took the bullet instead.
That didn't sit too well with you, did it, Dollface?
Well, it really upset me that she was calling you pathetic. When it was obvious the only pathetic person in that room was her.
I stick my neck out for no one, but for you. For you, I make an exception, Dollface.
You saved my life, Spinelli.
The name on the letterhead is Jack OPI. Buttercup.
Thank you for saving our lives, Spinelli.
Well, you saved my bacon, so I guess we're even. A real hero was the enforcer Morgan, anyway. Flatfoot turned out to be pretty useful, too, for a cop. They call her the crazy dame. I just was too busy bleeding.
Can you excuse us for a second? This is not normal behavior, Matt. If Spinelli didn't have a stroke, then he's having some sort of mental breakdown.
I've gone over all the tests. He has no evidence of a stroke. There's no cranial contusions. He's healthy, and he's getting stronger all the time.
No. Why did he wake up with this bizarre personality?
Since when has Spinelli ever been completely normal? You told me that one time, the one night he decided he was just going to be Australian for the night, right? The whole, like, good night, mate, that whole thing. What was that?
I guess I should just be grateful that he survived.
He's gonna be okay. I have to go do my rounds. I'll be back, okay?